Intel Endpoint Management Assistant 1.13 is out, and we're here to highlight what's new. As always, there have been a number of changes, and you can read our release notes to get the details on all of them. My coworker Gabby is here today to go over what's new. Gabby?
Thanks. We'll focus on two new features, Active Directory group support and two-factor authentication. We'll start with two-factor authentication.
This new feature lets you enable time-based one-time passwords, or TOTP for short, when you're using Intel EMA accounts to manage access. This enhances your security using industry standard practices and tools, making an additional layer of security easy to implement. It's important to note that this second authentication factor is only for Intel EMA managed accounts. Active Directory and Enter Active Directory, formerly Azure AD, allow you to enable additional authentication factors independently. Here is Dan to talk about Active Directory group support.
Thanks, Gabby. Since we launched in 2019, we've had the ability to log into Intel EMA with Active Directory. This was a great start, but it required managing access and permissions in Intel EMA, which isn't ideal. With Active Directory group support, you can follow the standard practice of adding a group to Intel EMA and controlling access in Active Directory, simplifying access management. One thing to note is that our implementation requires you to know the distinguished name of the group you want to add. Our documentation covers how to obtain it. Thanks for joining us today. If you want more information about Intel EMA or Intel vPro, please visit us at www.intel.com.